Hello everyone, welcome back to City Skylines, and we've got a not enough workers problem here and not enough educated workers, which shouldn't be a problem because we've got a massive university here. So go figure. We can't really build here because of that massive hill. And let's just check our. Let's purchase that. So we've got now an option. We could look at creating a new roundabout here. Oh goodness. Oh heavens, look at that. So what we're looking for is a new roundabout that we can sort of have double-ended. Almost like that sort of thing. Almost like that, in fact. That's a bit too wide in certain areas. Aren't we all, I suppose? I mean, that could serve our requirements. Enable us to build that direction. Okay, so let us do some removal. Sorry, fellas, if you're driving on the motorway and the motorway's just disappeared from underneath you. A necessity for obvious reasons. So what we might need to do is remove some more of this and just there we go. And then what we'll do is we'll just trim this back. So we're going to do that. And then we shall put in three-lane highway, like so, with a nice sexy curve in there. Make that look copacetic. Bring that down a few levels. There we go. Now, bring it up one, like that. And then from here, like that, that's not too yuck. That's better. Coming over the top. And then... we shall put another one in here. Like so. Like so. So there we have it. We have remade the motorway. So they'll come on here. Take a junction and drive off here if they need to. So that's not looking too bad. Right, let's put some more industry in, I think. And have a nice road round like this, maybe. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. And then we shall put all of that. The only thing I'm worried about is any pollution from there. But we'll see. We shall see. So we're just creating now some more nice industrial areas, which we'll zone up. And then we'll check the water. The water's good. Yep, that's okay. Okay, so that's all sorted there now. We've already got a thing over here in Lilac Park, which is good. Buses, I wonder. See, we don't really have anything going to Lilac Park. So what I think we'll do is we shall, down the center here, up the other side, and then across to here. And then we'll bring them round here. So there we go. Hopefully that'll improve things a bit. What we'll also do is... So we're kind of trying to create more industrial areas here. A nice four-lane industrial road. So they've got plenty of access. Now. So, industrial, all industrial here, and then we'll do some commercial along the edges. Whoops, that must be industrial, and then we need to focus on residential. Now, see, I'm wondering if I should start increasing this here, making it high density. That. And we'll put some high density down. Actually, no, we won't. We'll put some high level or high density commercial down the side here. Now, offices is not something we've looked at yet. It could be something that we look at. Not sure about zoning up there. I don't really want to do any zoning. It's difficult to enjoy the place, you know, when it's pouring with rain, but you know. Such is life. See what I mean? It's just like living in England. Now, it's possible that we could move this further down. Oh, crime rate, yes. Let's just look for a plod nearby. Just place a plod there. And we shall, of course, check the other emergency services as well to ensure they have reputation, representation. just putting them in so they've got sidewalks, so they've got somewhere to walk. Now, where's our much loved roundabout selection? So that means then we can put the highway in. Just a straight line connection. Bingo. And then we'll put a nice curvy road in. There we go. And we do the same. Oh dear. And then what we'll do is we'll start zoning. We'll put some commercial under here, sort of the motorway area, and then we'll put some high density residential in there as well. Let's just make all of this here. All the commercial stuff so they can stop off while they're parking and, you know, do their thing. Now we need some blue there. Whoops. Blue around here. And then that needs to be the residential. So, first things first, we need to get some water out here. So, down the center of the road. And then we're going to have to do one out to here, and then one like that, as well as one like that. Cross connect that, cross connect that. Now we need to run a little bit of power just to make sure that the guys can, you know, do what they need to. Which we'll then get rid of later on. Now, what's that? Okay. So this is filling up quite quickly, which I'm quite pleased about. Not ideal, considering they've all just moved in, and now I'm making them homeless. And then so at least then we've got some residential areas now. To there. Water, yes, probably a good idea. Let's create some water down here, water down here. And then another one down the center. There we go. Yeah, it's nice. I like that road. But the trouble is medians. Thank you. Medians kind of prevent you from turning. So, yeah, not sure how I feel about that. Let's. There we go. I mean, I know it's all grid formations, but it is the most efficient way that I can see to sort of create these areas. Let's move it down to there and then make that a commercial area. And then we'll make this area here a commercial. There we go. Now, El Metro. You've got the metro going there. I think we're going to need another metro station going from here to here. So we are going to put in a metro station there. And then we're going to stick in a nice curvy metro like that. Oh, shut up. Right. So that's good. And what we'll also have to do is put in some bus stations as well. So what we're going to need to do is create a new line. And that line will go all the way over to here to start its run, so to speak. And then we'll take it down to here. There we go. Create that as a yellow. There we go. So yellow round here, over here, along with a metro station as well. So that should prove to basically make things a bit easier for people. So we'll have to see how that works out. Okay, well then. Oh, some entertainment. Put a community pool in here. And of course, let's see, a medical center. And of course, police and fire. I would like to create a shortcut here over the highway. Oh goodness me, that's a build up and a half. Oh well, it's not too bad, it was just temporary. Sort of over the top to get them quickly from here to here, like a bypass or something. I'm not sure how that's going to work aesthetically, but we'll have to wait and see, I guess. We'll see you next time.